Alam niyo naman na yung pag-finalize ng ballot phase ay mangyayari according to our schedule on January 20. Okay, and at that time, lahat ng mga listahan ng mga kandidato nakalagay na dyan dapat. Kung ang oral argument mangyayari sa January 19, medyo masyadong gipit, no? In which case, nag-file din kami ngayong hapon ng very urgent motion to set oral argument at an earlier date. So ang aming minumungkahi, from January 19, why don't we have the oral argument on January 14? Wala kaming ginigip, wala kaming binubuli, gusto lang namin, kumbaga, alam niyo naman yung aming timeline, no? At alam din naman nating lahat na kumbaga yung May 9, 2016 is an immovable feast. Gusto nating siguraduhin na lahat ng paghahanda ay in accordance with our schedule, kasi pagka medyo pagka pinush natin ng pinush yan, lalaki yung chances na baka magkaroon ng problema down the road, no? So we would like to stick to our timelines as soon as possible. Kung kaya't sa aming palagay ay meron namang sapat na panahon na kumbaga magkaroon ng oral argument at an earlier date. So in order to avoid any complexities, mas maganda talaga kasi kung madidisqualify, dapat tanggalin na sa balota.